Ivan from DIY Detail with a detailing tip for the IK foamer. How to get the best out of your foamer. First, you want to pump it up till you hear it expelling air. Like that. When you're using it, you'll get a nice foam. And when you're done using it, you want to take all the pressure out of it.